Presenting the further adventures of everybody's favorite hero, the man who is faster than lightning, stronger than steel, smarter than a speeding bullet. It's SuperGrover!
And I am cute too!
And now, on to our story.
Yes, on to our story!
Oh, this is terrible! Whatever am I going to do?
What is that? Is that the sound of a little girl in trouble? Yes, this looks like a job for SuperGrover! So hard, even my cape hurts. All right, I am fine and ready to help you, little girl, with your problem.
Oh, Super Grover, I promised my friend Bobby that I'd go to his house today to play, but I have to finish writing this story for school, so I can't go.
Oh, you cannot go. That is terrible. Bobby will be so disappointed.
I know, but what can I do?
I, Super Grover, know what to do.
What? What?
Do not tell him. No news is good news.
But he'll be waiting for me for hours and hours. That's not nice.
Right, that is not nice. Oh, you have to tell him then. You have to go right over there and say, you are sorry you cannot come over today. Maybe some other time.
No, but he lives too far away. It would take too long.
But then you must go very, very fast.
Oh, Super Grover.
Okay. I, Super Grover, with my super brain, will solve this problem. I will pace and think.
Oh, I know.
What to do?
My mommy and daddy use the telephone when they want to speak to people who are sometimes far away. That is what I will do. I will call Bobby.
Wait a minute. Call Bobby. That is it. I will use my super voice to call Bobby. You wait here. Bobby! Yo! Bobby! Roberto!
Hello? Bobby? This is Shirley.
Bobby, yeah.
I can't come over today. I've got too much work
Bobby.
To do. I'm sorry.
Bob.
Bye-bye!
Bobby!
Super Grover!
Oh, that hurts so much. I'm sorry, little girl. It seems like Bobby does not want to talk to you.
Oh, but I just talked to Bobby on the telephone, and he knows I'm not coming to his house, and it's okay.
Aha! So he did hear my super voice, and he telephoned you.
Oh, no, Super Grover, I just
No, don't need to thank me, little girl. It is just another job well done by Super Grover.
But Super Grover, I just called him.
Little girl, if you need to reach me, just call. I am in the book. And now, I must fly! Oh! If you ever become a superhero, little girl, always remember to open the door before you fly away.